what will happen immediately if that embassy moves? I mean, you have talked about it being a red line, that you might be forced to withdraw the official recognition of the state of Israel. What will happen, you know, from the Palestinians and from the wider Arab world?
I'm not going to be speaking on behalf of the Arab world. I'm going to be speaking on behalf of the PLO and the Palestinians. We, in the PLO, we revoke our recognition of the state of Israel, because under no circumstances shall we recognize Israel and the United States saying East Jerusalem is annexed. Number two, the agreement signed with Israel will be dead because Netanyahu decided to kill it. So he will be responsible for paying the salaries of teachers, doctors, garbage collection in the West Bank, entirety Gaza Strip and East Jerusalem. The authority cannot be sustained. It will be destroyed because he's destroying it. Number three, we'll go to the UN General Assembly to ask for the suspension of Israel membership till it abides by international law and the rule of law and Security Council resolutions. And plus, we will, as I told you, the Palestinians at that moment, with no two-state solution, no possibility for a Palestinian state, they will demand equal rights, equal citizenships with Israel. This apartheid regime must end, and we will be, you know, trying to accommodate ourselves in the one-state reality that was created by the dictation and settlements of the Benjamin Netanyahu, Bennett, and Lieberman.